Hello everyone, my name is Jay Saxena. I'm from BCom 4th semester, and today I got the chance to perform in a scripted role play directed by Miss Anukriti ma'am. आज जो हमने role play करा था उसमें दो people थे, एक junior था और एक senior था. जो junior था वो एक military का ex commander type person था और जो senior था वो supervisor था उसका. जो हमारा जो junior था वो satisfied नहीं था हमारे सीनियर से. इसके ऊपर ही पूरा बेस्ड है. वो जूनियर अपनी फीलिंग्स बताता है, जो उसने स्ट्रगल झेला है बताता है, बट सीनियर भी सीनियर वो उतना समझ नहीं पाता है और उससे लाइक मोस्टली इग्नोर कर देता है. सो ओवरऑल ये पूरा जो रोल प्ले था ये इसी पे बेस्ड था.
तो आप बताना चाहेंगे कि आपको इन सुपरवाइजर से किसी भी टाइप का कोऑपरेशन या सपोर्ट मिला?
आई डोंट थिंक इट वाज लाइक ना के बराबर ही था. इट वाज लाइक मोर ऑफ अ फॉर्मल,
मोर लाइक अ फॉर्मेलिटी.
यस.
And when you were forced to leave this supervisor's chamber, what were your feelings as the character?
Like I was totally dissatisfied even before coming in the room. I was even more dissatisfied after that.
So you didn't have your problems before entering, but when you were leaving, you felt more alone and more dissatisfied.
Yeah.
Would I be right to say that you felt that your problems were unheard and your supervisor was genuinely not concerned about your problems? Did you feel like that?
Yeah, my problems were more or less were ignored and my supervisor just like heard me and like just
let you go. So she heard you from one ear, let it go from the other ear.
Yes.
And took the whole conversation as a formality, a mere formality. And lack of support, lack of cooperation leads to total dissatisfaction.
True.
Mr. Jayesh, one last question before we let you go.
Okay.
Do you think that this is happening with most of the employees in major corporations these days?
Yeah, definitely. Like,
are they facing similar problems?
Yeah, supervisors are really exploiting their position and really dominating the lower employee.
All right, thank you so much for your support.
Okay.
Yes, Mike. Yeah, don't worry about your work. Your work is already done. Yeah. I've already sent you a Gmail. Don't you check it? Don't worry. I meet you after office for drinks, okay? Okay. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Hey, how's everything?
No problem. I'm just glad that we were able to talk together after so long. I was hoping that we could talk in a more private place.
I'm sorry, I wasn't able to get you a conference room. But for now, my office will have to do, okay?
Okay. Great.
Perfect. So, what can I do for you?
Taina, I've been giving a lot of thought about the evaluation you gave me last week. And I came here to tell you why I was not up to the mark. I wanted to explain why my interaction with my colleagues has changed, especially after we moved to this new open office environment.
Yeah, I know. I'm loving it. And I'm all ears. So, what's up?
You know, I'm just finding it a bit difficult to work in this open office environment.
I don't understand. What makes you uncomfortable?
Tanya, you do know I served in the army.
Yes, I know that. So, what's the issue?
So, this is just between you and me, right?
Of course. So, what's going on?
So, when I was in Afghanistan, I was in pretty intense situations. People were dying. There were bomb blasts everywhere.
I know. So, what are you trying to say?
So, this is going to be confidential, right? The continuous bomb blasting led to some loss in my hearing.
Hey Jason, I know all of that. What do you want to say? Come to the point.
Because of the new office environment, people keep talking by, walking by, and it's hard for me to concentrate on my work. That's why I'm finding it difficult to contribute during office meeting, because whenever I try to listen to one person and reply, the conversation has already moved forward.
Jason, yeah, I understand your problem, but you see our company's
policy. Yeah, I know your policy. I'm here to discuss about my problems and I'm expecting some support from your side, you know.
Hey, relax. Don't get so worked up. I'll see what I can do.
Listen, I'm not done yet. I also have PTSD because of my time in Afghanistan.
PTSD?
Yeah, PTSD. Post-trauma stress disorder. I'm suffering from it because of my time in Afghanistan. And because of so much noise around me, it leads me to anxiety.
See, Jason, I understand all of that. So what can I do for you?
The place where I work is close to the water cooler, where people usually tend to talk for longer duration, because of which I'm not able to focus on my work. Can I have a cabin where there is a wall behind me?
That's really not possible, but I'll see what I can do.
You sure?
Yeah, of course. I'll try my best.
All right. I guess I should leave.
Yeah, of course.
All right.
Finally, I got rid of him.